Good morning, my name is Autumn Wales and these are our daily announcements. Students interested in prom dresses for the 2021 prom, we have our Pohai Prom Closet located on campus. Please come by room P103 to make an appointment to shop our overstocked prom closet. Seniors, please be checking your school Gmail accounts and the senior Google Classroom for upcoming information about prom 2021. Promenade will be May 15th at Sullivan Stadium. We will be sending out a link for voting for themes, colors, and prince and princesses nominations. There will also be a spot to indicate if you will be coming out to prom this year or not. This is very important for you to fill out as it will indicate how many vouchers we will need for visitors for promenade. If you do not fill out the Google form in your Gmail, we cannot guarantee vouchers for your parents. More information will be provided soon. If you have any questions, please come see Mr. Shelton in the office and Mrs. Schmutz in room 102 or Ms. Masbeauty in room 227. And now for sports. Our soccer team will be traveling to Manford today. Our tennis girls and boys will be in a tournament at Enid. The boys golf team will be competing in a tournament in Meadowbrook. Our baseball team will be taking on Sepulpa at 5 today. The weather should be nice, so come on out and cheer the Wildcats on. Thursday, April 1st, will be Picture Day. Life Touch Photography will take yearbook photos of freshmen and sophomores during English classes in the East Gym. Juniors and seniors who missed in-house Picture Day earlier this year should go to the Cattail Staff Station in the East Gym for makeup pictures on the same day. There will be no other makeups or retake days, so don't miss out. That's all we have for you today. Have a great day and go Cats!